Team Flory FX, we heard Lee Arenberg.
Hey guys.
I am fangirling right now. Like, I'm
He's so fangirling. There's a chub. Chub alert!
If you could see another stable, it would be awkward. It'd be really weird. We're excited to see you. Like, I
Thanks, man.
We're huge fans because my wife met you earlier.
That was cool. She
turned like blood red.
You called the blush. And you know what? That is a great feeling when you can make someone, you know. In the movie business, the art form is actually trying to make the other guy, his eyes change. That's actually what the object of the acting is to get a subtle change in the other man's eyes. So it's great to do it in the fans. It's great to do it. They're kind of experiencing what, you know, we go through on the movie set.
We've seen you having fun all weekend. It's like, it's just blast. It's what we come to do. We just have fun. So
there's no reason to do this. It's too much hard work to not have fun, right?
Exactly.
And we owe it out of respect to the fans to, you know, give them their money's worth. I'm not here just to like rip them off for a few bucks for a picture. I want to give them an experience, you know? And that also is good for the con and the reputation of the con and this whole kind of world that we're involved.
That's what it is. We actually did a scavenger yesterday. We wanted to participate you, but we saw you were so busy. We're like,
I had
what?
A good line yesterday. That was a good day.
I know. I was like, so we're like, you know what? Lee said I knew you were going to do it. And I was like, you know, he said he'd do it, but he is like so small.
Yeah.
And I was like, that line is just going to get longer and longer than we did the scavenger hunt. It's never going to end. But it was awesome that you came out and you had fun with us. So
you guys are the best.
You know. One thing I wanted to know, do you have any tips for any like aspiring actors and stuff like that?
Well, I mean, my tips would basically be go for it.
Just go out and try.
There's no, yeah, I mean, don't live your life by regrets. If you have the dream, go for it. It's not something that there's any one way. There's more than one way to kind of like get to the top in that business. My method was, you know, pretty much a lot of hard work and little parts that started to add up over time, coming out of the theater. Other people might get in. Nowadays, you could do a YouTube video. You can do so many other ways to self-expose yourself.
That's how we do it. I mean, we got big on our web series, so yeah.
Right, so that's exactly how you do it. So the paradigm is changing. The game is still the same. It's all about kind of living your dream. As my character on Once Upon a Time says, you know, I believe that you can do anything as long as you can dream.
I know, I love that.
And that's kind of like, it ties into what I believe in, and a lot of us believe in the business, you know?
That's awesome. Well, that's good to hear, because, like, you know, a lot of people, they always have different advice, and that's probably one of the more solid advices you can get.
Well, I mean, listen, I always think you should be studying. I always think, Larry Moss, the great coach, says, what are you doing 40 hours a week for your career? You're not focusing 40 hours a week on your acting career, but then you're slipping behind the guys like myself would do 40 hours a week. 40 hours a week could be working on the scenes if I have it, but it could also be getting your ass to the gym, it could be getting your clothes dry cleaned so they're ready for the audition, and being prepared. It's very much a Semper Fi business. I like to think, you know, it's like a knife fight, auditioning and acting. And so might as well pull a freaking sharp knife. You're not gonna win every knife fight, but at least pull a sharp knife.
Yeah, exactly. Are you excited about, I'm getting, green light for a third season?
Of course. I'm excited to watch her walk by.
Who isn't? That's fun.
Get over here and give me a squeezage. Are you out of here?
No, I've got all this fashion show stuff to do, so I don't know.
I'm going to be out of here, so give me a squeezage. I'll tell your boyfriend.
Keep in touch.
All right, babe. You too. Be well. Keep living it. You can do it. You're the one. You will do it.
That's what makes the interview epic.
Well, but the thing is, like, all these actors, man, it's living the dream. And so, but the dream, how do you manifest it? It takes courage. It takes courage to toe that mark and be emotionally vulnerable for the camera.
Yeah.
So, I always give respect to other artists. I mean, you never know. This young actress, she wants to be an actress. The next thing you know, she could blow up. It takes one. And then I'm going to be begging her for an autograph and sitting with Sarah on the side.
Well, you don't have to beg, Lee. You never have to beg.
Never beg.
Have to bet. Before you go, I know we're going to give you a button just because, you know, we've had so much fun having Alec run across.
Awesome. I love it. Thank you.
I will go grab your button. Thank you so much.
Cheers, guys. Take care, guys. Later.